Among the accidentally fallen bottles lives the abandoned bride, bloodied and torn in her purgatorial remorse.
10 white virgins dancing at the ball. 10 white virgins waiting for the call. Soon 9 of those virgins had children in their halls. I'm the one white virgin still waiting by the wall. I came here every time there was a wedding breakfast. Back in the old days, simple. Early and after the mass, I'd hear the giggles and the energy building from outside, and then the clatter of feet on the floor as the ICA heads would run to boil the kettles. And the snap of the photographer would get the photo of the cake early. I wanted to be in that photo so badly. I wouldn't have minded who it was. Anyone would do. But the years just went on. The men always left. Letters on the mat if I was lucky. Usually I heard it at the shops. Another one escaped. And I'd still come up to this hall, dream of my dress, my bouquet, my cake, until I started to be told to stay away. Bad luck, they said. That sparrow girl isn't right in the head. I couldn't help when the clouds came in, that mouldy feeling in my head, the voice twittering at me day and night. I hated the hospitals. I didn't mean to hurt her. I only wanted to feel her dress, beautiful white satin. The garda came to Daddy a few times, told him to sort me out. I was told to stay out of the bottle maker's hall. But I came back that night in May, hid in the cellar. I just wanted to see Molly at her wedding breakfast. She was going to be so beautiful. But it wasn't Molly who came. It was her sister. I didn't like her sister, and she didn't like me. I know she took Molly's man. She took so many men. My man. Now there are no breakfasts anymore. No boiling kettles. No confetti. I didn't mean to hurt her. No more cakes. No more bottle brides. It should have been Molly's day. Not her wretched sister. They found her in the pantry. Hardly any blood on her dress. I don't remember coming in that day. Oh, I get confused. I remember Mrs. Bloomer screaming and the broken cups in the floor. I remember the warm, wet feeling in my tummy and the bouquet. Oh, the bouquet was broken. The cake knife was missing. I remember feeling very tired. It should have been Molly's day. I was told by Daddy never to come in here again. Now I'm not sure how to leave. I was told by Daddy never to come in here again. Now I'm not sure how to leave.